All right, so yeah. Sim and I both have basins, as you could see, with valuable items that you cannot see, because I don't know what's so valuable about this. So we both want to take from each other. Okay, but we have to put the basins
salad
on the head.
Salad.
Pass each other while trying to take out what we want from the valuable things in the basin. Why would we ever call it a basin and then we ever put a
also
basin on
the head?
Also, it's not fair
because you have a height advantage, so you can easily reach and take out my things. I can't reach up there, so like so. Can't reach
so
up there, you
I suppose you just hold it with my hand and stay, so?
I can go and mark it.
All right, so I'm going to walk past you, right? So we're doing it at the same time?
Yeah. Ready? Harry is a real slave master. Soft man. Okay, a soft man. Faster, faster.
You ready?
Ready?
Yeah. Go on. Same old stay in your line. You're such a crook.
So stop. Don't come over my side.
I need to have a chat with Mr. Clark. We're supposed to stay in line.
Go down there. Go by down there.
Mr. Clark, we need to, and Mrs. Clark, we need to talk. Because your daughter don't play fair.
Ready?
Yeah. All right, that will make it easy for you. I'm going to just walk and even hold it.
You're holding it?
No, I'm not.
Go on by down your side.
Yeah. I bet you can't reach it. All right, I'm going to give you a chance. I bet you still can't reach it.
Get two of yours. No, come out of my bus. No. What? What?
You can't reach it.
It's the only way. We not ready.
I only know that I am 140.
Winning
years
right
old.
Now. Oh no, never don't play. No, no. My gosh. I win. Finish. Game finish.
Mr. and Mrs. Clark, we need to have audience. I don't think it'd work with this child.
That was fun.
For whom? All right, so the grand gala details after the break. We'll be speaking with the Honorable Minister. So
keep up. Find out, please. Why you mad? Fix your face. Ain't my fault they all be jacking. Keep up. Players only. Come on. Put your pinky rings up to the moon.
Gangsters, bad bitches in your ugly old friend.